off the chain.
Yeah, you know, I would say that there are processes things. Just like the first time, like before the globe do it, the honest government show me that say EndSars, then maybe the government will hear and say, okay, fine, we're gonna reform them, we're gonna do this, and then later they bring them back again and so I think this is the first time that I know that youth are angry coming out on the street to protest against the SARS, like to EndSars for the first time. So I believe this huge effect on your protest. I believe government will like listen to us and like end this whole thing, because that's all we need for. I don't know if they will do, but I believe they should do it, because I mean, why would they still do something? You know, you understand? So they just have to find a way to make us up and keep us safe. Because they start, all they want is extract money from us, harass us, back to power. I mean, back to power. I'm a victim of that, like always back to power. So I believe that the government should listen to us and they should see what they can do about this. But they should reform SARS. They should end SARS. That's what we need. No one will talk. We can reform the police, we don't care. But SARS, they need to go.
So you think ending SARS will bring stop to the menace that the SARS, I mean, let's say generally, what the police are causing in the country?
Maybe it's not 100% done, but I believe that, like I think it's a process, like I said, step by step. When they end the SARS, reform the police. Every other department that has to do the military, whatever, they just understand. They give the orientation, like good orientation that these people are meant to protect them and not hurt them, like not harass them. They are meant to be, you know, guided by you people. Do you understand? So I believe that's just step by step. Well, let's just end this one. This one is a big threat to humankind. It's a big one. So let's see an end to that first. Then we can talk about the rest.
Now, the four celebrities are now outside. They are now really bringing out their